My name is Cassio. I'm a fashion photographer. Welcome to my channel, man. Somebody asked me why I'm always wearing sunglasses. The FBI is after me, man. I'm trying to hide my identity. Yeah, man, I think FBI is gone, right? Right, you can sit back and relax and talk about this photo shooting I did for a fashion brand catalog, Spring Summer Collection. Check this out. Alright guys, I'm back to my office. You see that I got my computers, a solar power energy, a very nice sofa. Hey, my office is looking good today, yeah? Right, I was asked to shoot this spring summer catalog and they said that they want the pictures taken location. Right, spring summer location, what is the first thing that comes across your mind? Beach, yeah? And you don't have a beach, swimming pool. And then what? Open car, palm trees, boat, yeah, boat could be cool. So I asked my client if they had enough budget to get this stuff together, and they say yeah. So we got a nice boat, a nice open car, and we went to this place called Zushi Marina, which is like an hour away from Tokyo. Private property, so we had to pay to shoot inside there. And they had a really nice swimming pool, and wow, man. So we got all the props together. Woke up like 5 o'clock in the morning, went to the location, and then by 3, 4 o'clock we're gonna have the sunset. So we had to be fast because we had quite a few variations to do, yeah? Most of the pictures were taken with natural light, but I had two built dishes ready to go just in case the lighting didn't work the way I wanted and maybe it got a bit cloudy, you never know, yeah? The very first picture was this one. Was cold as hell, man, and windy. I felt so sorry for the model, man. So I set one built dish, pointed to her face, 45 degrees, a little bit to her left, and another built dish, 45 degrees from behind, pointed to this part of her face, yeah? And this is what I came out with. Good to show the accessories, yeah? At the location, we had this palm tree lined street, all the way down there. I told the driver to park the open car right in the middle of the street, and I saw the lighting wasn't really good. So I had a built dish pointed straight at her face, making some shadows, kind of imitating the light of the sun, isn't it? Then we moved on to shoot in the boat, man. And shooting in the boat is not a good idea. It's so small, man. It was a bad idea. You know what I mean? I have never done a shooting inside a boat before. I kind of regret it. And the boat cost us so much money, man. I was like, wow. Well, since we paid for it, now we have to do it, yeah? But I regret it. I never want to shoot inside a boat again. When shooting outside of the boat, I used a polarizer filter to make the sea look a bit nicer. And I was using long lenses as well, just direct and model there to show the clothes and stuff. Then we moved inside the boat, and I forgot to polarize the filter in the lens, man. But then the story, it worked like a ND filter. It was good, it wasn't bad. You can see in the film here, a polarized filter is smiling to you. And the last variation was by the swimming pool. So I had a built dish pointed to her and the sun setting right behind her. And the swimming pool was there, was looking good, man. And it was cold, man, it was cold. You can see the wind blowing her dress, it's like evening by the sea. Ooh, oh my God, man, that girl, she froze. I'm glad she didn't die because I was about to die. Telling the truth, it was like, oh man, it's cold. Ah! And the girl was as white as a bag of sugar, you know what I mean? And to get that summer look, what did the makeup guy did? He got some foundation on her face to make it look a bit tanned, you know what I mean? But only her face, not arms and not on the legs. So it means that I had to select her arms and legs on Photoshop, get the color of the face there, and apply to arms and legs. So much time consuming, man. I hate to do that stuff. And don't tell anybody, but I learned all this stuff on YouTube tutorials, man. There's plenty of guys there teaching you how to do that stuff. And, you know, why not? That's the best way. I'm not gonna pay a school to learn how to do that stuff. You know, nobody pays for that. Yeah? Oh, man. The FBI guy's back. Gotta hide. Is he gone? I hope he's gone, man. Loser, bad jokes, no friends. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoy your summer there. And nice to have you here. Don't forget to subscribe, yeah?